Okay, could you explain this piece then? Oh, hang on, sorry. Let's just get a bit of that blackboard in. Okay.
This piece is called Exquisite Future. It's part documentary, part interactive video installation. So it's a new project by Christensen and Valentin Mans, and this one's actually going around the university campus now, collecting stories from people about their visions of the future. They actually want to include both visions of scientists and citizens, speculations about what the future may bring. So this piece here will actually get, if they're using the device of the exquisite corpse, where you add pieces to involve the story. And so when you interact with this piece, you just hear the last fragment of someone else's story contributed that you then get to add on to. They're using this character called X, and set in the year 2045.
That's brilliant. Thank you very much.